pundits, man. The pundits have proved us wrong.
Whatever the hell that means. We just got through watching the president election.
Spread the wealth.
Obama just won.
We finna get reparation right now, my nigga.
Everybody black finna be able to open up their own record label and get an Escalade tomorrow.
You can get a record label, an Escalade, and a beauty shop. And a barber shop.
Yeah, and you can go to a jeweler, any jeweler, and get you a nice diamond out watch that look like it's worth $1 million.
Niggas.
It's going down. Speaking of
the
niggas.
The pundits have proved us wrong, baby.
Speaking of niggas, you just heard the new Project Pat album. It's going down. Ghetto is a fool.
Kill
you know
yourself.
What I'm saying? We made this album during the whole... everything that was going on, man. So, you know what I'm saying? It's a gangster album. Got some serious shit on there. And then it got
some
a whole
real
lot of shit on there, man.
Shit on that motherfucker.
But you know how Project Pat do it, man. You know how he do
Yeezer.
It. It's a good day for niggas, man. You finally get what you've been waiting on.
It's a day for niggas. We can hang in a park, smoke weed after dark.
And what is today? What's the day for today?
Is it Tuesday?
Today is Tuesday, November the 4th, 2008.
November the 4th, and I'm still a virgin.
That's officially nigga day.
I'm still a virgin, my nigga.
I'm drunk in a motherfucker already. I've been watching this shit since 10 this morning. In stores right now, we got the Frasier Boy album, The Key. You know what I'm saying? Go get it. Also in stores right now, Chrome, the Project Landlord album. Sure. Speaking of projects, we finna move out of projects now. We good now.
Hey, we moving on up.
All of us finna move in the White House. Get the barbecue grill. Go to Lowe's, get a bunch of barbecue grills, man. Let's get this shit together.
And get some, make sure you get a lot of, what's that, coal? You gotta put on coal, right? Is that coal?
Charcoal.
Yeah, my bad. Charcoal. Get a lot of charcoal. We're going to barbecue in the wilds, eat a lot of watermelon and fried chicken. Niggas!
We're going to go to the best soul food spot in Atlanta.
Yes!
And get the best cook, and we're going to have him cooking in that motherfucking catering every motherfucking day, nigga, with some fresh air lemonade, nigga. Quit
you better believe it. We're going to smoke a whole lot of weed in the White House, baby. Yes, sir.
We're going to fuck it up.
And we're going to fuck a lot of strippers.
Hell yeah.
We love
that.
Strippers.
We're going to go get some of the best gang graffiti artists to put writing all over the hallway wall.
We're going to paint that motherfucker black. Nigga.
Put a disco ball in that motherfucker,
nigga.
Also in stores right now, the 3-6 Mafia album, Last to Walk. Also in stores, the Hollywood DVD. You know what I'm saying? We're finna take over Hollywood. Black folks, let's do it.
Black folks, let's do it, you motherfucking liberals.
Coming up next, it's the Young D album. The hottest thing about a Memphis, Tennessee right now, my homie. Young D, Beyond the Glory.
Beyond the fucking glory!
Also coming up next is the new Lil White album. Lil White, I'm sorry. I don't know if you voted for whoever you voted for, but...
Shortbread. Hey, get some shortbread cookies and eat them motherfuckers, man.
Lil White, new album, The Bad Influence.
The Bad fucking
Influence.
And he is
definitely that. He promotes drugs, just like I do.
He does a lot of drugs, man. Look, right now, we're going to do so many drugs, man. Niggas in one night, man. We get reparations.
Oh, we got a black president now, man. We finna get, man, all my homies out there. We get discounts now, nigga.
We get discounts. We get reparation. We get food stamps for free. Spread the motherfucking wealth, nigga.
Yeah. We get cocaine coupons in the mail and all that.
You better believe it, man. We getting high tonight, dog. Hey, also, we want to send a rest in peace to our boy Chris Baker, man. We love you, man. We gonna miss you, man.
Famous Stars and Straps, yeah.
Yes, sir. DJ AM, man. We praying for you, man. We got your back. You know what I'm saying? Travis, we love y'all, man. That's our dogs, man. So we send our love and prayers, man, out to the family, man. You know what I'm saying? It's some real serious shit that went down, but it's all good, man. We send our prayers out. Yes, sir.
Calm motherfucking down. Rest in peace, Pimp C.
Yes, sir. Pimp C, we love you. Bun B, what's up, my dog? UGK for life is going down.
Yeah. My homie Chris Baker, man, I got the memorial slip right here in my booth, right here in front of me. It's going to stay here for the rest of my life.
Yes, sir. One more thing. Rest in peace, Isaac Hayes, man. You know what I'm saying?
Isaac Hayes,
the king of soul, baby.
Shut your
motherfucking mouth. The king of soul, man. You know what I'm saying? Isaac Hayes.
Also, coming up next... it's the new 3-6 Mafia album. Shit, I was going to chill for about a couple of years like we used to do, but fuck it, black folks on right now. I'm
going to
bring out an album and
top of the middle of next year, 2009, nigga.
I got to bring out an album within this 4 years, a couple of them within this 4 years, because we on that.
Niggas.
So speaking of that, the new 3-6, and that's pretty much it.
That's it, so go suck some dick. And play this fucking album over and over again and talk to your friends and have them go buy another copy. Go on iTunes, go on Amazon.com and go somewhere. Just don't bootleg the motherfuckers. We don't make the money off the fucking bootleg. And shut the fuck up.
Congratulations to everybody. And
Niggas.
Shut the fuck up!
Bitch.
You get that? Is you drunk?
Look at Eat that shit, nigga.
Look at that bitch.
Woman on cell phone at the church telling nigga that Obama just won. Cut that shit up.